Alright guys, welcome back to some more Halo Sagathrough. And we're on Halo 1. Still on the Truth and Reconciliation. I love the plasma rifle. If you guys missed the last episode, that's basically what I discovered. The plasma rifle is... that's what makes this game playable. On the heroic. At least on this part. Oh, wrong way. God damn it. Wait, no, right way. Oh no, go down. Go down. Lovely. Ooh, 90. 90 battery, don't see that very often. What's up, bro? Fuck you. Ooh, there's no delay between the melee and the shoot. Crazy. Why is... that's his fault for lagging behind. Lagging behind the times. Oh my god. What is going on?
What the?
I love it, because things in, like, in real life, that would have never happened right there. He would have dropped dead hours before running through there. Where'd they go? They're like, oh, just let him go through. He's good. He's clear. Oh my god. Jesus, that guy's going to town. Jesus. Fuck. That was my fault. I got cocky. Oh, don't shoot him, dill hole. Good god. Oh, you're dead. I guess I'll have it just for ammo purposes. You dumbass. You deserve to die. I never know how many shots to put into him. I don't want to waste ammo. Good god. I wish I could take his plasma sword in this game. Holy shit. Get him, guys. You first. Ooh, is that health? It is. Fancy. terrible grenade. I just waste my whole clip on him. I give no shits. Get him. God, this gun is terrible. I was expecting an elite. Not bad. Where'd we go now? Damn it! No shit. Run! Run into my bullets. Boo. How did you guys not hear the shots down the hall and the explosions? I wonder what's over here, though. Is there a terminal, maybe? Oh no!
It must be in the brig. These look like holding cells. There are probably multiple detention stations. The captain must be in one of them.
We maybe there's some ammo or something. I think I remember there is ammo. Open sesame. So they keep them in the brig with the 300 bullets and a health pack. That's nice of them. Ooh, what do we have here? I do like how the assault rifle sways, though, when you look around. Versus... well, I guess that's not an improvement. It's just something I noticed recently. As in the last 5 seconds. Oh, you made your way up. Good. Good girl. I wish I had a BR. Should have had a BR. Shit. Fuck out of my face! Oh my god, that's a lot of health. What? Okay, so we survived. Needling. And an entire clip. Oh shit. Fuck you. Fuck you. God. Get the fuck out of here.
Coming here was reckless. You two know better than this. Thanks. Marines, lock and load your weapons. Let's be ready to move.
Yes, sir.
While the Covenant had us locked up in here, I overheard the guards talking about this ring world. They call it Halo.
One moment, sir. Accessing the Covenant Battle.net. According to the data in their networks, the ring has some kind of deep religious significance. If I'm analyzing this correctly, they believe that Halo is some kind of weapon, one with vast, unimaginable power.
That's true. The Covenant kept saying that whoever controls Halo controls the fate of the universe.
Now I see. I have intercepted a number of messages about a Covenant search team scouting for a control room. I thought they were looking for the bridge of a cruiser that I damaged during the battle above the ring. But they must be looking for Halo's control room.
That's bad news. If Halo is a weapon, and the Covenant gain control of it, they'll use it against us and wipe out the entire human race. Chief, Cortana, I have a new mission for you. We need to beat the Covenant to Halo's control room. Marines, let's move!
Yes, sir!
Okay, sir!
Chief, you have the point.
No, Keys, you first. Shove and get behind me, sir.
We should head back to the shuttle bay and call for Eva.
Good stuff. Oh, no. No. Now, this is the only escort mission in fucking Halo. Lovely. Jesus. You can't run from me? You think you can get away from me? They must not have ears or something. I'm just following the I don't even know.
Eat it.
The breadcrumb of the enemies.
Bam!
You. Oh shit. This way. Is this the way? No. Yes, it is. Fuck you. Oh shit. No. Oh, that just killed me. Fuck that. That's a pretty good checkpoint, though. Fuck you.
Extraction on the double.
Negative, Cortana. I've been engaged by Covenant Air Patrols, and I'm having a tough time.
Terminal? Oh god, Halo Channel bullshit again. Oh god. What is going on? What is the point of that? Try it again. Keeps freezing. It's trying to access something, but it freezes. What is going on? So what if I do this? Is it gonna freeze and kick me out? I can make random, right? Can't we get it? Should be working though. Fucking ghetto.
You'll be better off finding your own ride. Sorry.
Why didn't they just build it into the game?
Acknowledged, Foehammer. Cortana out.
Wait, so you have to have access to the internet to actually use those?
Need to hold here until she can move in.
Fucking ghetto.
We're trapped in here. We're screwed. We're screwed, man.
Stow the belly aching, soldier. Remember, you're a leatherneck. Cortana, if you and the chief can get us into one of those Covenant dropships, I can fly us out of here.
Yes, Captain. There's a Covenant dropship still docked.
Alright, let's get the fuck out of here. I'm sick of these ugly-ass purple hallways anyway. Surprise.
Got it.
Thank you.
Oh my god.
That works.
Oh, I remember this. This is like a secret, little secret to finish the level fast.
That's it. The dropship is loose.
Everybody, mount up. Let's get on board.
Oh, never mind. I don't fucking know what's going on.
Give me a minute to interface with the ship's controls.
No need. I'll take this bird out myself.
Captain! Hunter!
Hang on.
Nice one, sir.
Time for a little payback.
Sweet. Yeah. Done with that shitty purple color for a while. This is my favorite level of the game.
The Covenant believe that what they call the Silent Cartographer is somewhere under this island. The Cartographer is a map room that will lead us to Halo's control center. The island has multiple structures and installations. One of them contains the map room.
We're approaching the LZ! It's gonna be hot! Get set to cut out quick! Touchdown! Hit it, Marine!
Oh yes, the pistol. Get the fuck back here. Ooh, another achievement, just a taste. Get rid of this thing and ASAP, okay. Fucking garbage. Dude, get out of my way. Alright, well that's gonna kill it for this episode. I hope you guys enjoyed it, and if you did, be sure to hit that like and favorite button. Helps me out a lot, and I will talk to you guys.